It's actually quite a difficult thing to describe because there's so much within it, but I'll try and do it as quickly as I can. So there's a character called Eugene, so he's in the 80s in America, and he's a young kid there who, every time he goes to sleep, he has these dreams of like distant worlds and galaxies and superheroes and villains, and he feels inspired to try and turn them into a comic book. He loves comic books and wants to sketch them and write his own comic based on those ideas. And just by chance, obviously, as often the case with these things, a movie company at the same time wants to create a superhero movie in the 80s and cast a German action star as a superhero, and he wins a competition and his comic book gets turned into the movie. Now, as this is going on, as these things often happen, the superheroes that he dreams of may actually be real and may end up on the film set to cause some havoc. And it's about finding the sort of hero within, and Eugene's got to step up and save the world from the evil Lord Hector.
Very good. You did
Thank
very
you,
well
mate.
With that.
Yeah, there we go.
I'm in.